here, I guess we'll never know.
It's like a kind of torture to have to watch the show.